That's one of those where the big guys feel really bad about it afterwards.
Ulis lobs it up, and Willis
out. And if his guy can't hear him, then he's going to have to maybe take a foul to knock the screener out of the way. He can't let.